Alright, time for me to go on an adventure. Temtem, the Pokemon MMO type thing that I am way late to the party. Not way late. 2 weeks isn't way late, but it's late. It's late when you want to be the very greatest. Like others haven't been. Stoned or dust in the eye? This one's more Brocky. Try to make him look like Brock. Let me bring up a picture of Brock. No, Brock, not Brock Lesnar. Good, not quite. The page, is that that? Nope. That looks like as close as you're getting. Can't change the white part. Google real quick. That's pretty consistent with them. What about his shoes? Need a picture where I can see his feet. They look blue? Bluish green? Oh, there he is without a shirt on, right? Okay, it's just straight up blue. Okay. There we go. That's good.
Battle of Companions.
Whoops.
Ash Ketchum.
Whoops. No, I didn't accidentally click on a Pokemon video. Colors match the rest of the outfit. Not Brock. Brandy. Can I actually do that? Worth a try.
Here.
Am I gonna be collecting rupees and shit? I can't even. Like, is it just too fabulous? But also, a little darker. That dark. Yeah, I think that's about the right darkness. One shade lighter. Maybe if I can make the hair a darker brown, it would look better. Go with the normal run. I don't need to be that flamboyant. I really don't like how that name looks. See, this is what happens when you join the party 2 weeks late instead of signing up at launch, but I'm fucking broke. I did that. You can do that. It becomes a doctor eventually. Oh. Eggs and bakey. You know, this is a game I should play with the controller. I wonder if my controller works, like, by default. Ooh! Nice! Ooh. You usually have to set up some kind of thing to make it actually recognize my controller. No voice acting. Look, I just met her. I'm not telling her I love her. Wait, is this not supposed to be streamed or something? Why has it got my name on it? I didn't see anything that said, hey, don't stream this or you get banned. Had a category on Twitch already. Alright, little choppy. Zadar. Oh. I got huge plans. Whoa, 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 okay. Don't tell me what I'm good at. I'm gonna come back here and show you when I'm a Pokemon master. Tell me I ain't good at handling my Temtems. I don't even know about my Temtems. Bitches don't know about my additional pylons. Matter nostril. Why can I not set that? I go low. Yeah. Maybe it'll be a little less choppy. Feels weird, unnatural, like lagging. I don't know if that's like the graphics or if it's a server. What's going on? Being like it's jumping a little bit. Alright, less so inside, so I think it might be the server, not my graphics. Hopefully. I mean, I don't want it to be either. Oh, I'm just breaking people's cribs. What's up? I think this might be the place. I'm gonna go disturb him. Fluffy thing. I like that it's psychic, I don't like that it's fluffy. Like, I like the look of this thing the most, probably. But this thing seems like it could have a cooler evolved form, plus I like psychic types.
and the Fire Lion is just not even a consideration to me. I have not looked into the game, like, at all, except for reviews that it's like Pokemon, so I don't know, like, stats or anything on them. Whoa. Yeah, where am I going? What the fuck? Why is it running around like crazy? Chill, chill. Evolution. I'm just gonna look at the starters real quick and see what they turn into. Turn off your ad blocker. Ooh, you want your support. Only because I'm in a hurry. Quick, give me the ads. What do we got here? Don't care about this. I want to see their evolved forms. Of them as is does not help me. Turned off my ad blocker for nothing. Oh, and then you link me to a YouTube video. Gerald Baboon or that doesn't say pictures, man. Pictures. That's oh, this fucking thing, and it's just showing. Okay, whatever. Googling it helped me not at all. And I ain't going in deep dive. I'm taking the crystal one. No. I'm taking the psychic one. Wow, they even got. It looks like it's SVs instead of EVs. Wow. Get them deeper. Really? They didn't even change the name on some of these? Or any of these? Well, I don't think there's just a plain kick, there's a double kick. Yeah, it just kinda keeps moving after I already let go of the controller. It's 2 in the morning. That'd be kind of dead right now. I was expecting to have the crystal one. Ready. One shot it. Hmm. Cards, eh? What's up, Jacobo? Kurt Cobain. You just run up on me and not challenge me to a Pokemon battle? I not have a quest log when I have multiple quests. That's stupid. Close all these access windows we had open real quick. Just wanted to read the details on where I'm supposed to find that pendant. Double Team Supreme! Oh, I should injure it first, shouldn't I? do new EV training eventually, probably. I don't know what does what and all that shit. Level up mid-fight? Or get EXP mid-fight? That was weird. Maybe for the thing that got killed. Go home and heal. Instead of wasting the bombs. Because I'm cheap. Okay then. Physics be damned. That you can move when you're already sitting on the couch. I don't know if I checked the bed for money. Always check the bed for money. It doesn't seem like there's money there, though. Narc on him. Intended pig. Very special. Ah!
don't know if there's an index for how many Pokemon are in a certain area. I don't want to waste my time, like, farming. I don't know if each and every patch is unique, or if just the zone is what matters. Oh no! It's a weird thing to say after you already lost the match. Conspicuous patch. Oops. That would be a windy thing. So the patch does matter. Why can I now move to the other target? Things you can open. I need the right place. Okay. I hit the button for details, but it didn't give me details. Really? Bamboozled. That was supposed to hit both of them. One level to carry and then one guy training. Not get crazy. Put my hoochie back in. Harder with the guy who only puts up defensive shit. That damn Kakuna. Well, it's more of the other one. Kakuna's the B. Kakuna B to B. Metapod, that's it. Blanking on it. Took everything from Pokemon, including taking one step and getting attacked. Thank you. assume this game still has stab bonuses, so psychic's the way to go. Looked at what that did, but I just kind of get past it there. Not quite where I was going, but that's fine. Kind of meanders off into the middle of nowhere. Much easier. Now I can just spam. Thank you. Thanks, I know. Thanks for the poison. And that means once I have climbing gear, I can come back here and climb up there. Got it. Should have guessed. A new one. See you, Psyduck. Thank you. Are you?
That should do for now. Oh, god damn it. Still just looking for that missing pendant. Keep hopping over that thing, or those things. Basically a ratata, I guess. Ratatata. Ratatata. Ratata. Sand true. Hey, cat, how about you don't go doing things like that? Oh, you're here. Whoa! I just accidentally replaced a move? If I get a nature ally, it'll do more damage. That's cool. Synergy. You're very adorable, the way you sit there on my keyboard. It's gonna be a fishing spot or something? Some kind of side content? Something earlier that I want to check. Yeah, sweet. So it doesn't just go peace out. Notice that learn techniques thing. I was wondering if that's what it meant. So you can hold on to your shit. That's cool. I like that. Oh, my stream chat closed down somehow. That's what she closed. I can't hit something earlier and I noticed, like, something changed on the screen, but I wasn't sure what. It was my Twitch chat. Not that anyone's talking in there. But I will reopen it. You're a bad girl. You're a cute little bad girl. Careful of the tall grass. There's Temtem in there. I need to get myself a drink or something. Definitely break time.